everybody. Martin Tyler with you. Alan Smith is also joining me today. And it's a game which we're anticipating eagerly, I think, Alan, from the Bundesliga.
Yeah, looking forward to this one.
Match here, Bayer Leverkusen. They will face Schalke. Alan, how about Bayer Leverkusen and their chances today?
They've worked really hard to get to this point. And they were hoping to finish the Champions Cup slot. They're there at the moment. Just keep things together, keep the nerve, and I think they're going to achieve their ambition.
This is the Bayer Leverkusen lineup today. The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. Once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit more adventurous and push on.
One thing to look out for from this team today is the way they try and win the ball back within seconds of losing it.
Yeah, and they don't do it individually. They get backed up by a teammate. They hunt in packs, and you've got to do that. You've got to do it with discipline.
Schalke have their own proud history, of course, but they do find at times they have to sell their best players.
Yeah, I mean, not quite the same as Borussia Dortmund, but anybody that does well at Schalke, all Europe's top clubs will be watching.
Yasha Zurheider is today's referee. It should be a tremendous game, and here we go. Schalke trying to attack now. Not going to go for that yellow card here, just a free kick. Good defensive clearance there. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
That's a brilliant challenge.
Volland.
And now the shot!
That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper. Nalder. Daniel Caligiuri.
I like the look of this attack.
Ochipka. Well, that's where the free part of the pitch is in the wide areas, and he's got there. A straightforward game for Schalke, but if they play to their potential, they can win it. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing.
Doesn't need to go as soon as he did there.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Cleverly done. Almost got through, but the keeper picked it up in time.
Well, the ref's going to let play go on. Free kick against Schalke. Meyer. Caligiuri.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Daniel Caligiuri. Arangis.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Chipka. Franco Di Santo.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Good vision. Opportunity here. He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas. It's under hit the corner, and the man at the front post gets it away.
Well, they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field.
Attacking now. Whipped in from the wide area. Only partially cleared.
That's a foul, free kick.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Probing the pass. It's the goalkeeper in the eye. Well, there it is. The opening goal of the game.
No wonder they're off and running in celebration.
Well, he gets the credit. And the credit was being in the right place at the right time.
Yeah, I think the easiest goal he will score this entire season.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Matija Nastasic. Franco Di Santo. Nice interplay between the two of them. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Meyer.
Here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Caligiuri
coming on strong. He's caught offside.
And you see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run.
He goes a bit early, gets a bit too eager.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Chipka.
It goes out wide again. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Well, I like the look of this attack.
Matija Nastasic.
Maja.
Chipka. Guido Burgstaller.
Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. He's had a go here. Out in front of goal.
Two oohs around the crowd for a 3-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time.
There's good progress with this attack. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. It's Bailey.
Matija Nastasic.
That's half-time at 1-0.
I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
To a chance. It's good attacking, good vision. Opportunity here. Probing the pass. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. So here we go with the second half. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. And it's an attack now from Schalke.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Arangis.
This could be a chance. Now the shot! Brilliantly read by the goalkeeper.
Yeah, all about positioning there, Martin. He's an experienced keeper and he showed it there.
Guido Burgstaller.
Arangis. They've gotten steered through. Wonderful chance! Oh, that was an opportunity for him to score again. And well played by the goalkeeper. This time got the better of him.
Yeah, good use of the legs and his positioning really did narrow down the angle.
Franco Di Santo.
Caligiuri.
Delivered into the box. Getting forward well as a team now. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Max Meyer closing him down. Ochipka.
Nice bit of interplay between these two.
That's going to be a free kick.
Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come on.
Bellarabi.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
chance here.
Oh, charged down.
Nice interplay between the two of them. Meyer.
Guido Burgstaller.
Neatly intercepted.
Referee sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick.
Well, the losing team have got to do something, and this is it, the substitution.
Bender.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Put in from the wide area. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. That's a corner.
For Bayer Leverkusen. They've been shouting attack, 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 and this lad's taken them at their word, hasn't he? He's really done what the fans have wanted, and now they're showing their appreciation as he is substituted.
Yeah, you can tell it's a match he's really enjoyed from the start. He's been involved, got on the ball, and really made things happen for his team.
And that's dealt with easily by Ralf Fährmann. Really get at the opposition here. A real opening for him. A well saved.
Corner for Schalke.
Swung in,
not able to take full advantage of a good position.
Crisp defending there.
Caligiuri.
Delivery to the far post. Keeper's ball, no question about that. It's a weak cross, really.
Meyer. Caligiuri. Guido Burgstaller
stopped emphatically and just as well.
The approach play looked very encouraging.
That's a brilliant challenge.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. It will be their throw.
The managers get paid a lot of money to make decisions like this. This is one that better work out for him, really.
A defender when you're losing?
I'm just trying to work out what he's thinking now. Is he going to throw that defender up? He's going to play the direct ball up to him.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Volland.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Crafting the through pass.
And it's the tackle that stops the attack here.
Max Meyer.
Now Stombouli. Baumgartlinger.
Can't give it away here. Keeps it okay. It's noticeable that the home supporters are trying to help the team in this situation. They're encouraged by the lead, but they're fearful perhaps that this team might lose it.
Well, they won't want to give anything silly away. The opposition are chasing the ball, trying to get it back and trying to get back into this match.
He's cut that out well, well read.
The attack has fizzled out here. Goal kick.
Well, he went in, no nonsense.
Oh, that was as clean as you like.
Well, this is one way of protecting the lead, really. That's what the manager thinks, anyway, making this tactical change.
And he keeps possession with that header. attacking well here.
Volland!
That's a good save, he got a touch to that.
Very little time to go. Another goal would wrap it up. They're torn between going for goal from the corner or just running down the clock. But if they score, that'll guarantee victory.
Swung in from the corner. Goes for it with a fist. And he's hung on to the ball too. Brilliant goalkeeping.
3 minutes from the referee by the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? There's good progress with this attack.
Right for goal!
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Down to a teammate, Bellarabi. And there it is, it is over. Great example here of counter-attacking football, Alan. They drew the opposition onto them.
They did, and they have got players with pace, and they've certainly got lads out there that can finish, as they showed.
Well, I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Yeah, maybe the difference between the two sides. Really solid, really good performance from him.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking, good vision.
Opportunity here!
Put in from the wide area.
And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
Real opening for it. Well saved. Well here.
Volland!
That's a good save, he got a touch to that.
Swung in from the corner. Goes for it with a fist.